What is going on, everybody? It is your boy Clay Reps here, and welcome back to another video. Now, boys, today I do want you guys to know that today's video will be sponsored by Song Sneakers. Now, boys, I do want you guys to know that they actually went ahead and sent me today's pair of shoes as well. And also, boys, here is their Instagram link as well, and also their whole entire webpage or their whole website to their shoes. So they have a whole bunch of variety of shoes that you guys can possibly go ahead and choose from. So boys, go ahead and hit them up if you guys want any of the shoes that you guys might like in today's video as well. But besides that, then we're gonna talk to you guys ear off. Let's get straight into today's review.
I'm thinking about taking it out.
For what?
It's hard to pop shit with my grill in. I can't let it fuck up my flow. Let these little niggas run up the score and I still win. I saw her, I'm that nigga without.
Let's go.
He touched me, he gon' die on the scene. I'ma pay me a lawyer, sit in the county.
Yeah.
You ain't built how I'm built, they ain't seen what I seen. I don't want.
Now, boys, what is going on, everybody? This is your boy Clay Reps going on ahead and opening up the brand new 21st anniversary Air Jordan Jubilees. Now, just before I do go ahead and go into the full 100% review, I do want you guys to know that you guys 100% support me, so I will not be letting a free pair of shoes determine how the way I feel about the shoes. I'm going to be going ahead and pointing out the flaws. I'm not going to BS any of you guys because all of you guys support me. I know a lot of people have their own very own money. You guys work hard for your money. I know for a fact that nobody wants to be going ahead and getting scammed out of a pair of shoes. I just like overly hype as not what the quality says it would be. So I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys the most honest and most blunt review ever, because this is my first review, and I do want to go ahead and let you guys know if you guys see any type of flaws that I missed inside of today's video, let me know in the comments down below, because at the end of the day, you guys 100% support me, and I'm not here to sell y'all a pair of shoes that's not that good, you know what I'm saying? But from what I got, I honestly think that the shoes was fucking crazy. Now, there are flaws because there's no fucking shoe that has 100% perfect stitching and everything else like that. There are flaws in the shoes. I'm going to go ahead and point them out to you guys, see if you guys like them. Now, for me, the shoes did cost about $119, but these were actually donated to me. But on their website, they are $119, I'm pretty sure. So, but I do want you guys to know that as well. But for the quality, yo, these are actually really good. I'm not even going to lie. I had a pair of Jubilees like when they first came out, but I sold them. And I don't know why the fuck I sold them. And plus, I try to stick with shoes that I know a lot of you guys might like, or like, you know what I'm saying, that a lot of you guys try to get, but you just generally can't get it because there's always a bad rep between them. But these, I'm not going to lie, these had a bunch of quality in them, in my opinion, 100%, boys. These were really good, really good. Alright, boys, so for the first shoe, we actually have the Air Jordan Jubilees. Now, this problem that I actually had with these was the stitching. Now, boys, as you guys can see, the stitching is kind of a little bit off. Like, you guys can see the stitching through it a little bit. 100%, the stitching is like a little off. But at the same time, you know what I'm saying? They weren't that bad. It was like little bits of pieces of stitching was coming off the shoe. Honestly, that was like probably like one of the flaws as well. Now, boys, another one was with this first shoe as well, it's actually the sock lining. It was kind of soft, and it didn't feel like the actual shoe. It felt kind of soft, and this is actually another flaw as well, was the carbon fiber. It looked like it was chipping off just a little bit, but at the same time, it's at the bottom of the shoe, and also at the bottom of the shoe, it's very, very thick at the bottom. So I do want you guys to know, if it does chip off, if you guys are stepping on stuff, it's honestly just, you guys will probably never see it, because the dirt will probably be inside of it and stuff like that as well. But with the right shoe is kind of perfect. I didn't really see anything. I seen like a little bit of minor stitching flaws inside of there as well. But for sure, the carbon fiber on the other one was actually really, really good. I think that it was really, really good. It puffed out just a little bit how the carbon fiber was supposed to. And honestly, altogether, the shoe actually looked very, 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 very good in my opinion. I think they looked great for how much they were. And honestly, these shoes had fucking quality on them. I couldn't even beat it. Honestly, the fucking back was excellent. Everything on the shoe was really fucking good, honestly. So I couldn't even get mad that the shoe had like a little bit of like little stitching flaws and stuff like that, honestly. Because like, boys, I mean, if you think about it, when you guys put them on your feet, you probably never see them again. And you probably never see those type of flaws in there anyway. So at the same time, on feet, these things were actually excellent. Alright boys, this will be the end of today's video. Now I do want you guys to know, if you guys like to go ahead and cop any of these shoes as well, go ahead and cop them. I have a discount code in the description down below inside the Google Doc. If you guys want to go ahead and use that, you guys are more welcome to. They help me out a lot as well, as you guys will be seeing a lot more reviews from Song Sneakers. If you guys want to go ahead and see those as well. Now boys, if I missed out on any other flaws that you guys probably seen that I missed out on, put them in the comments down below. I want to get better at QCing. I'm not the most perfect guy in the world when it comes down to QCing. But you know what I'm saying? It's always a learning experience when it comes down to QCing as well. You know what I'm saying? You guys are my boys. You guys support me 100%. So I got to go ahead and hook you guys up with certain stuff as well. So boys, for sure, when I hit 1,000 subs, I will be going ahead and doing a nice little sneaker giveaway to one of you guys. I want to go tell you guys I really appreciate you guys for always watching the videos, always commenting, you know what I'm saying, just always be there. And I trust me boys, I see my notification squad boys, I promise you, I see my notification squad. I trust me boys, the notification squad will be receiving something as well. But for super sure, I hope you guys all enjoyed today's video. Let me know how I did on my first ever sneaker review and I actually did them on feet and stuff like that as well. But besides that, I hope you guys all enjoyed today's video. Your boy Clay Reps is out. Peace.